everybody, I'm Crash Bandicoot, and today I wanted to go to the Cherry Hill Mall. And since I'm wanted to go to Cherry Hill Mall, I'm thinking about doing around 4 or 5 full bus ride video. So that means I have to go to Walthorne Terminal, which is at Camden, by taking a Paco. So yeah. Right now it's currently 8:50. So yeah, 8:50 right now. So yeah, I'm gonna have to take the L from Tioga to go all the way to 8th Street, and then take the Paco train from 8th Street to the Broadway. So yeah, I'll go ahead and meet you guys when I'm at Tioga. Our train is coming. minutes. Alright, so, well, I did tell you that I'll be meeting you guys when I'm at Tioga, but the train arrived after I got through the turnstile at Tioga. So now I'm at 8th Street, waiting for the Paco train. But right now, they just say that they'll be arriving in 5 minutes to Lindenwold. So yeah, we'll be getting off at Broadway, or the Walter Rand Terminal, to catch the 405. And yep, I'm pretty sure the Paco train to westbound will be arriving there. So yeah, meet you guys when I'm at the terminal. Franklin Square.
totally forgot that I need my ticket to get out of the station. I really hope I was able to. That's us to the 551. So I'm at the Waltheran Terminal. Right now it's not arriving until 11 something, and it's 10:35 by now. And here's the 551 heading to AC. And here's the 419. I don't know where that goes to. Oh wait, they're going to Riverside, New Jersey, which is the river line. So right now I'm waiting for the route 405 to Cherry Hill. And here it goes around 408 to Melville. Route 408 to Melville. Right now, I'll go ahead and meet you guys when I'm at Cherry Hill Mall. Alright, so I'm at Cherry Hill Mall. The bus has already left, heading to the parking lot over there. So right now, I'll go ahead and get into the mall. And I'll meet you guys when I'm out of the mall.
So the full car is downstairs.
We don't YouTube don't consider as copyright because of that music. Yeah. It'll be phonetic.
New shoes.
YouTube, please do not restrict this as copyright because of that music. Again, YouTube, please do not restrict it as copyright.
Quick to get to my take the route 404 back to Philly. Bus stop and
no signs of the bus yet. Alright, so I'm finally out of the mall. Right now I'm waiting for the route 404 to get to Philly. I need to get off at 13th Street to take the L to Tioga. So yeah, right now it's 12:50-ish. And the bus is not going to leave until 11:06. So yeah, I'll go ahead and meet you guys when I'm at home or at 13th Street.
Still no signs of the bus. It's already 1:04. It's supposed to be here 1:06 depart.
Everyone?
Yeah. Wait.
on the just now.
Never happened.
Because normally the buses only goes 30.
And here is the bus that we just left from Cherry Hill Mall.
Probably one day, something fun. It is open.
Here's the Route 17. Heading to Second Market. It's supposedly going to Penn's Landing, but Penn's Landing is under construction. Supposed to be here at 208, but right now it's 205, I think. So yeah, I had to act quick. Yeah, that bus, but I don't know what's going on. Like, I said that, are you going to Philly? And he said yes, because the sign says 404 to Camden. So yeah, I literally said that. So yeah, whatever. Go ahead, I'll go ahead and meet you guys when I'm at Tioga Station, or whenever I get home.
Thank you.
I don't understand why this door is not open. Unfortunately, this convenience store, it was a bus.
So I'm finally home. Sorry, it's right now 2:41. So yeah, that will be. I'll just go ahead and concludes the today's vlog, ladies and gentlemen. I would say it was pretty success. I got everything that I like to get. So yeah, I'll go ahead and check them on. So this one, the shoes, that was $150, no tax. There we go. Crap. $150 or $15, no tax. And then those shirts that I got from the sports store. Okay. There we go. This is how much I got. The Philadelphia Union t-shirt, $30. And the Saquon Barkley shirt from Philly, $40. So equals up to 70. So yeah, that'll be equals up to math. So yeah, I'll go ahead and conclude the today's vlog, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you guys for watching my vlog. Comment, like, subscribe. And I'll meet you guys until my next vlog video.